Your boy Hudo is it here today bringing you another video, and today we're gonna be playing with someone new. Who is this? Who are you?
Mom.
Mom? Who the heck is Mom? That's her real name, guys. That's her actual real, like, legal name is Mom. But yeah, guys, hopefully you guys do enjoy. We gotta be playing Skate 3. She's actually playing right now. Maybe in a little bit I might add a couple cheats. Oh, Mom, you remember how to steer? You don't steer down there, you steer. She was using the D-pad to try to steer. Oh my goodness, Mom. I click Y to get back on your skateboard.
Okay.
Speak.
Talk.
Talk.
I am.
There's only like 5 people watching this.
Plus 1,000.
No. Not what? You don't think I'm popular? Huh?
But my stuff is, that I'm doing is not popular.
Speak up.
No one's gonna hear you.
Because I suck! You don't suck. You're the best freaking skate 3er ever. Oh, Mom. Go to your, go. Keep turning. No, not over there. Behind you. Right there, you see that gap? Go through that gap right there. Go through it. Oh. No, you turned too far. Stop turning! Gosh! Yeah, over right there. Yeah.
It's stuck.
It's stuck?
Yep.
You're stuck.
The thing is stuck.
I know, my controller sucks. You should buy me a new one.
Yeah, get on that right away.
Yeah, you gotta click A, Mom.
I am clicking
no,
A.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Not enough. You want me to show you how it's done? Let me show you how it's done, Mom. Let's see if I say it. I can do it, Mom. Right? Alright, Mom. So you just gotta keep tapping it, okay? You see that trick right there? Oh, yeah. I can do that in real life if I wanted to. Yeah. See how good I am, Mom?
Yep.
That's because I'm clicking A. You could do all of this first try.
Mm-hmm.
If you learned how to click A. You can do this in real life if you learn how to click A. Okay?
Oh, okay.
Uh-huh. That's how I can do it in real life because I click A. You see, you could even throw the skateboard mid-air. If you learned how to click A. Now, we're gonna go to my mom's favorite area. See, she's played this game before, guys. I've forced her against the wall to play a couple times. And she loves playing the game. We're gonna do her favorite things. Mom.
What?
You know how to play this?
No.
No?
I never remember.
We were playing on you, and it's called Mom.
Yep.
I forgot. I made you one. Oh, forget how to do this. Is this one? My mom would love this. If this is a cheat code. Oh, it is, Mom. Mom, it's your turn to play.
No.
Here. Zombie mode activated. Mom, you remember this?
Yes, I remember this. I do not like this one.
Why?
Because I don't like zombies.
But you love The Walking Dead.
Oh.
The Walking Dead.
You just got shoved off your skateboard. How do you feel about that?
I just know I'm trying to get away from all these out.
Away from all these out. Away from all these out.
Trying to get away from all these out.
I just smacked into the pool. I'm gonna replay that like 5 times, Mom.
Alright.
And it's gonna be like, ah! ow. Just every single time. How you're the pro at getting away from the zombies, Mom.
Thanks.
Besides when you got shoved off your skateboard. Oh, Mom, you can't get up that. Remember, you can hop off your skateboard. Okay?
Yeah.
You do remember you can.
Stuck.
Yes, I know. My freaking controller sucks.
It's messed up, so I can't even, like, go right.
Yeah, you can.
Like,
you're just.
To. What?
It's that you suck. Mom, click Y. So you can. You just got clobbered, Mom. You're just gonna go straight into the zombies, just push them all over, Mom.
Yep.
You think that's gonna work?
No.
You think that
I wasn't going fast enough.
You think they would do that in The Walking Dead?
No.
Like, none of them?
Probably not. Well, if they had to, they would improvise somehow.
Think they'd just smack them with the skateboard, or do you think they'd run into them with the skateboard?
No, I think they would have some kind of armor on, you know, or something.
Like, Glenn and
the
prison.
Spoiler alert.
Yeah. Oh. Get up.
Mom.
What?
Who's your favorite character in The Walking Dead?
Not sure.
Glenn is mine.
Glenn is just awesome, Mom. So. How do you feel about Glenn dying in
Glenn
the fifth episode?
Glenn is good. I like
the fifth
what's
season.
Her name? That loves Glenn. I forget her name.
Maggie?
Yeah. I think she's one of my favorite ones.
Well,
I like, what is it, Michonne?
Yeah.
Michonne. I like her.
The last episode that we actually saw, me and my mom, was the one when the fifth season. Spoiler alert if anyone ever like has not seen any of the fifth season, but is where he falls. He's like with somebody, I forget who it was, but he they get surrounded by zombies and he falls into the horde, and then it like ends there. We don't see him, and we don't know. I don't think he died. I forget what I said, but like I actually did like an actual like thing, like in my mind I was just like, he did this to get away from him. There was like something on the ground or something that he like went into or hid under or something like that. I think it was some sort of thing. I don't think he died, but what do you think, Mom? You think he died?
Probably not. They always have plans for something that they did.
You just died and you're about to die again right off your you almost died again, Mom.
Well, I have a hard time going on here. Steering, right?
Why?
It's broke.
It's not the drunk mode, Mom. You want me to engage that?
No.
No. I don't think there is one. If there is, I would have already. Probably. Maybe. Possibly. What was that, Mom? Maybe. Possibly. What was that, Mom?
Possibly. What was that, Mom?
Maybe. Possibly. What was that, Mom?
I don't know.
Mom, you just broke the game. Yeah. You're like, a zombie isn't gonna catch me. How'd you just knock that zombie over? He just like sprinted after you and just flopped. And my dude flop.
Those zombies have bad feet.
They're bad feet.
Yep, they stick their feet out and then you like die.
They just like, you're just running into their feet? So you saying the only way to like survive the only way to survive a zombie apocalypse is to cut off all their feet.
Yes.
So that you don't just stick their feet out.
Okay, I'm done with this crap. Get me off here.
You don't want the zombies anymore?
Ooh.
No zombies, Mom? You don't want the zombies?
No.
All right. Hey, man.
Jump up there. Run away from
them. You just. You want me to run? You want to run away from him?
Yeah.
Just so I can unengage it?
No.
You want the zombies again? You still want them? Okay. Yeah. All right.
I'm just trying to freaking try to
speak up. What?
I'm trying to go straight.
Why?
The stupid thing does not work right.
Possibly. What was that, Mom? You can throw your skateboard, right? You know that.
No, I didn't know that. Hey!
When you click Y to hop off your skateboard.
How do they run fast?
It's like the zombies from World War Z, Mom.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
They can climb walls and stuff. They stack on top of each other like the geniuses.
Yeah.
You know, the reason why you haven't died yet.
That's kind of funny how they can think of doing that when supposedly they have no brains, you know?
Yeah.
They're so awesome thinking that. Oh, hey, I just did a trick. Didn't even mean to. I totally meant to do that and all.
Mom, are you gonna watch this video after it goes up on YouTube?
No.
Why?
Because I said.
Because why?
Because it's retarded. I look retarded and I don't know how to play.
Well, they don't see you.
I don't like zombies.
You love zombies. It's John Cena! Together, we should be playing another zombie game.
Did you see that?
Yes, I
saw. I kicked it in the face, but you know.
It's John Cena. Dun, 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 dun. I'm gonna edit that in too. Not really.
Stupid thing, don't wanna.
Why are you screaming?
Because it doesn't want to. I can't even go where I need to go because the stupid thing's broke, so it like turns way too fast.
Alright, is it my turn yet?
Yep.
Alright.
I just got stuck inside the rain all the time.
Okay.
Time.
Well, I like face planting. What was that, Mom?
Why? Nope, it didn't
Ooh.
Work.
What was that?
The one that was running. I told you, they do that.
It worked.
I don't think it did that right.
Come on, it didn't work that time. Think I can make this jump, Mom? I'm not making it.
Oh, ouch. That one.
Well, I like face planting.
No pressure.
Yeah.
No pressure.
Okay.
You ready?
Yep.
How do you feel about this? Like, why? Why?
I'm thinking it sucks right now.
Why? Why? Whoa, 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 why?
Because I'm not good at anything.
Mom, Ooh, you're about to go off the edge of the world now, Mom. Can you land it? Ooh.
Hey, I landed on my butt, but I
landed. You
want
a retry? Let's have a retry.
No, it's okay.
Hey, you can have a retry. It's okay, Mom. It's okay. You can have a retry. It's all good. You didn't want one? Good. Too bad. You get one. Click B. Click B. You broke the game.
I didn't do it.
Yeah, you did.
That was you.
It was not me.
Yeah, it was.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, see, now
that was my fault. You smacked me. You smacked the microphone.
That is true. It is your fault. Whoa, why do I always go that way?
Mom, good job.
All right. That's awesome.
Yeah, you're a pro.
I know, right?
You're just too good. Go that up that little, no, not the big one. That way, right there. Yeah. Yeah. Good job. Mom.
Okay.
What are you going to do? All these moves. Oh, shoot. You're just too good for, it's too cool for school, Mom.
Oh, man. I tried.
You're just a try hard, Mom. You're just trying too hard.
I guess.
Just don't try that hard. You're just trying way, 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 way too hard.
Okay. I won't try hard then.
gonna end the video, but before we do, I want you to do something.
Oh my gosh, what? Fall in a pit of lava.
That's what you're gonna do, Mom.
Ah. Yeah.
I feel confident that I will go down it and die at least 5 times.
Well, okay, Mom, every time you die, you have to respawn at the very top.
No.
Yep.
No.
Yep.
That ain't gonna work. We'll be here for hours.
If anybody is confused at this point, what I'm trying to make her do is go down the whole entire sewer system without dying. It's not the hardest thing to do, but, you know, I just thought it'd be a really funny thing to make her do for the end of the video. You have to go all the way down without dying. Ready?
I'm going.
Hey, come on. Hey, let's go. Alright, now we have to restore.
I didn't die, just die it!
No! You have to restore it, Mom.
No!
Yes!
No!
Yeah, okay. You have to. Huh? You have to, Mom. Click Y. No, come on. No, wrong way, Mom. Not towards the wall.
I know! I'm trying to get in position.
You have to get in position.
See, I can't make it go just a little bit.
How'd you not die? How'd you not fall off? How? Show me your ways. You're a hacker, Mom. You're a hacker. This is straight right for you, Mom.
Oh, Lordy. I'm going out of control. Oh, Lordy. It doesn't want to stay. Oh, son of a gun.
Yeah, Terry.
Thanks, Megan. I love you too.
Mom.
What? Don't talk to me. I'm trying to concentrate.
You're gonna die, Mom.
Why?
One. You ready? You're dead, Mom. You're dead.
No,
you're gonna die.
I'm not.
You're gonna die. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. No! No! Mom, now you have to go all the way back up.
Why? I already went goddamn it.
I'm just joking.
I told you. Okay, it was 3 times instead of 5. But.
No, I had to do it.
I only died.
Do you think I can do this first try?
Probably not.
Probably not. You have a lot of faith in me.
Well, if I expect you not to, then you're going to do it. I know.
So. No.
Yeah.
No. I suck.
No, you don't.
I'm horrible, no good, very bad at this game. Oh, right at the ending. No. How did I freaking die?
I don't know.
No.
But I hope you had fun watching me skate.
Now, if I can get 20 likes on this, she'll skate in real life.
Yes, with my bum knee. Yes.
Yes, Mom.
You were bored up here, that's why.
Hey, Dan. Be quiet, we're recording. I'm going to do that to you. Most of the time. Yeah, that's it. Sounds like something you would freaking say. I'm jealous that you have so much time on your hands that you can sit here and practice over and over and over to be good at it.
Mom, your best trick yet, laying down on the skateboard.
Yeah, that's awesome, isn't it?
Wee.
Too bad I can't give you a push.
You mean give your, I give you a push.
Well, then do it.
Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Not like that.
Thank you, everyone, for watching this. If you guys did enjoy, and please hit the like button and maybe just
prescribe medicine to me.
You might need to, Mom.
No, don't prescribe medicine to me. Please, subscribe. Mom.
Again.
Say, if you... No, Mom, calm down. Breathe in, breathe out.
I'm not in labor. If you guys did enjoy watching, then hit the like button and subscribe. Thanks. Peace.
Out. Peace out. Audi 5000.
Woo!